come on, everyone knows about 4-6-9-6. Like, come on, that's been a big barrier for years, bro. Like, the So Solid era happened, and then it was like, cool, don't want UK garage in clubs, and then fucking after that, Carl comes out, Carl gets banned, and then it's like, grime's a dirty word for years, bro. I remember that, like. But yeah, institutionalized racing definitely does play a part, man. Like, especially like the higher up the ladder you get.